Olin does a particularly good job giving students open-ended projects. It's not just finish this problem set, it's actually like build something that does this thing, and like you don't know how to do it, the professor might not even know how to do it, and it's up to you and your team to figure out what does success look like and how you're going to get there. You have to look online, you have to ask your classmates, and being able to build that skill and realize that when you encounter a difficult problem, you're going to be able to figure out how to solve it, I think helps Olin alumni have confidence to tackle the unknown and know that even when they get out into the world, they're going to face problems they don't know how to solve, but they've built that muscle of figuring out how to solve problems and then following through on it.
So I had a little bit of catching up to do because I did switch fields, but what I really learned well at Olin was how to learn quickly. So that it really wasn't a problem once I took a couple months to really catch up on the coursework. And then because I did have a much broader background than a lot of my lab mates, I felt really helpful to everyone else being like, actually, there's a lot of different ways to solve this problem. And here's why I think you should do it this way kinds of things.
Most people, regardless of where they went to school, end up with a dearth of technical skills when they get into the real world because most of what you're doing in your real job isn't taught. Just because, you know, the world is far too big to teach everything. So a lot of the things that I'm doing right now didn't exist when I was here. So being able to pick things up quickly and figure them out without really any sort of structure or supervision is critical to what I do.
There's two huge ways that Olin's innovation focus have helped me in my job. The first is simply relating to these startups that I'm working with. The second is that I need to innovate in my own workflow on a constant basis. So I've introduced new tools to Athena to enable the more complex analysis that we have to do with these startups.
I'd say that's the more unique thing that the Olin education brings is some of those soft skills, which I think are actually harder to learn than a lot of the more mechanical, harder skills. Being able to really look at the big picture behind a problem and define the problem well in particular, rather than just jumping to a solution. Teamwork in general. I think that was one of the biggest things is learning how to work with other people on difficult projects that people have a lot of passion about, and kind of get everybody working on the same page. So no matter what you do, you're going to need to pick up on new skills. So I felt that it was actually more important to learn how to learn.